Okay, moving on to the next item. A procedure related to the jail vote at the retreat. You know, the commissioners have a set of rules that we are supposed to operate under, and I would like for the manager and the county attorney, with the permission of this board, to do an assessment of the way that the jail vote was taken at the recent retreat as it relates to the, to our rules, to the rules that the commissioners operate under, and see how that jail vote actually fit the rules and come back and report to us at the next meeting. And I can make that in a form of motion if I need to. I'll make it in the form of a motion then, that the county manager and the county attorney assess the methodology that was used on the recent jail vote at the retreat as it relates to the rules of operation of the Board of Beaufort County Commissioners.
Okay, you have a motion, you have a second. Any discussion?
Yeah, I just want to say, we start taking votes at retreats, which is okay for us to do it as per the general statutes. But if we're going to start doing that, we're going to have to do either one of two things. Well, we're really only going to do one thing. I think we need to have the cameras there so that everybody can see what's going on. There was a very limited media representation of what actually went on. There's no better media than the cameras. I think the next retreat, we have the cameras lined up to go. Or I'm not going to be there.
That'll be wonderful.
Well, all right. That might be all right, but I'm not going to be there if you're going to start taking votes.
I won't be there either.
I mean,
We have a motion. We have a motion and a second.
I think the man should be allowed to speak, yeah. Mr. Chairman.
And I don't care what you think, who.
I know you don't care what I think. That's why you're operating outside rules every chance you get.
All right, I'm calling the question.
But I'm going to suggest, though, if you do that, if you do think it's wonderful that we're not going to
look at the rules.
Still have the floor. I have a certain amount of time as a floor.
No, I'm calling the question.
There's a certain amount of courtesy that goes with these meetings that is not being extended.
You have talked all evening long, and you've been allowed to talk all evening long, and now you hobble about
it. I'm a commissioner. I'm allowed to talk. People can talk here.
All in favor of this motion, raise your right hand. All opposed. Now let's move on.
4-3 vote, by the way.
Now let's move on.
So we will have the report at our next meeting. Thank you.